Hi, I'm Dr. Dale Comstock. I'm a former Green Beret, former Delta Force operator. I'm Dr. Green, alternative medicine and natural health. I'm one of the co-founders for Tier 1 Performance Coaching. It's an optimal performance coaching program, and actually the centerpiece of our program is what we call psychosoma engineering. What is psychosoma engineering? It's actually a connection, a nexus between the mind and the body, right? Psycho, the mind, soma, the body. We're melding the two together, but it's not just psychosoma, it's not just the mind and the body that we're trying to develop. There's a third element. That third element is energy, frequency, literally vibration. Most people think that, you know, being successful in life is only about willpower and philosophy. And in fact, neither one of those are true. Emil Kuh, he was one of the founders of autogenic conditioning. He said, anytime the willpower and imagination are in conflict, imagination always wins. No matter how much willpower you have, right? All we have to do is ask ourselves about our New Year's Eve resolutions. So what we focus on is how to basically balance the triad, right? The mind, the body, the spirit. When I talk about spirit, we're not talking about the Holy Spirit. We're not talking about the Holy Ghost. We're not talking about cheerleading spirit. We're actually talking about frequency, the law of vibrations, the ether, the fifth element. It's got a lot of different names, but ultimately what we're talking about is frequency and how to manipulate that frequency, how to control that frequency and put yourself on a positive frequency to affect your body, your chemistry, your body chemistry in a positive way for success. We are who we are today because of the way we've been programmed for the rest of our early part of our life. In fact, most people are who they are today at the age of 35. They're 95% of what they were programmed.